Hello and welcome to Gaming Evolved. I'm Goliath, this is Halo 4, and I know I said in the last episode that I thought that might be the last one, but it's not. It's definitely taking a bit of time. Okay, let's do it. Hopefully this is the final and we can move on to Reach. I didn't play too much of Reach, but I'm pretty sure I at least completed the campaign. Okay. Am I supposed to panic? Yep. What's he doing? Okay.
Cortana. See if you can raise Tilson. Get me a status on the rest of the station.
I can't believe he did that.
Cortana, I need that info. Don't think about the didact. Don't think about the composer. Only focus on finding me Tilson.
Tilson. Sandra Kay. Female, 51 years of age. Doctor of Archaeology. Picasso Institute. Got her. Biosignature stable on 350 level. B deck.
Thank you, Cortana.
Okay. What, is she staying in there? The hell? Oh my god. That took a sweet time.
They've compromised the station's hull.
The didact's taken the composer. Get these people to the evac centers.
Taken how?
Tap the flight deck. Find us something that can carry a payload.
Wait. Something's happening.
Yeah, that's Cortana, a problem.
Can you access the station's defense systems?
They're not responding.
Cortana.
Jeez.
Oh, crap. Dude. There's no way a suit could protect against that. Come on.
Are you okay? I monitored the data pulse. I could hear them. What was left of them?
We need to move.
These people are gone.
Yeah.
And more will follow if the didact reaches Earth.
They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them.
That's not going to happen.
It won't be me. You know that, right? Spinning up a broadsword in Hangar C-11. Whatever the librarian did to you obviously worked.
Cortana. It's not over. Not yet.
Not yet.
Ugh. feels like it's gonna get a lot harder. Here I am thinking we were at the end. Not even close. Now that be a bomb. Is this what we're using? Okay.
Approaching the Didact ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slip space.
No, but the Didacts are.
Okay. So are you just gonna hitch a ride again? Okay.
Okay. We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shield.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it. Locking onto his transmission. He's not the composer. We can take them both out at once.
Okay. Oh. Damn it. I got cocky. Please not from the very, very start. Oh, man.
Sword's hull integrity is stable. We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shield.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
Let's just go. Time to think about what we're doing before we do it. Okay. Oy. Come on. Boston through here. Come on. We should have made that. Alright, we're not all the way at the start, so I can't complain, really. That was a little bit ridiculous. Come on. Earth orbit?
Where's the captain?
Fleet Comm didn't take too kindly to his abandoning you on Requiem. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
Oh!
We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. on approach to deliver it.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels. Okay.
All ships, prepare to engage.
Oh. Oh, joy. Okay, okay. Big bad gun. Not so big bad gun. Still scary. That's one way to demolish them, yeah. Ah, come on. Let's fly through real quick. Whoa!
Chief, the battle group's moving to intercept, but at the rate the Didact ship is advancing, he'll reach the water in T-minus 2 minutes.
Commander, direct all your ships to the Composer.
Copy that, Chief.
It's raising anxiety. Okay. Okay, we flew through it. Oh. Oh, God, that got real tight. Come on. I take it we're going down. Back up maybe? Right up. Okay, we're doing good. Okay, doors closing. Oh, that looks like a sphincter. It's about the size of mine at the moment. Actually, that's pretty big. Mine's not that big. Hey.
The Didact just closed off our entrance to the Composer.
We could try punching a hole in that hull plate, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that.
We'll take care of the guns.
I mean, yeah, of course we will. We're in the middle of it. I have a feeling we have to do more than that. Okay, that ball? Crap. Wait, can I go this way? Hey! Crash into it. I was meant to release the speed boost, but I didn't. Alright, it's all good. I know what I'm doing. Oi.
Infinity, the Didact just closed off our entrance to the Composer.
We could try punching a hole in that hull plating, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that black.
We'll take care of the guns.
Okay, big boom boom. Ow. I know it's working.
Two cannons neutralized.
Okay, come on. Send it. Come on. Oh. Oh, you better not let me down, mate. Oh, I hate flying.
That's the last one. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little. Main battery, fire.
Is that all you did?
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Wait, what? Oh, damn. I am so glad that we're not flying that. looked like it hurt.
Now what do we do?
I mean... Really? Are you serious? Okay.
I know, I'm supposed to know what to do, but...
You'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. I always know what to do. Just give me a second.
Keep scanning for the composer. We'll figure it out.
I didn't see it. Oh, damn. Where am I going? Alright, well, there's guns over this side, so maybe it's this way. Oh, door opened. Where's your buddy? Alright, well, we're running out of bullets. Pretty badly. Crap. TP Wigwam. Alright, now, if you know what TP Wigwam is from, leave a comment down below. Absolutely love that game, miss it a bit, thinking about playing it again. Not sure. I guess we'll just have to see. Okay, I hate random noises. You know what? Oh, I hate these things. Ah, that thing is just an automatic thing. Screw you. Okay.
I won't leave you. I promise.
I'll take care of you.
I know you do.
Good for something,
I guess.
I detected an energy signature ahead. I think it's a transit system like on Requiem. Find a way to access it. I'll try to route us to the composer. Put me in the system.
Yep.
Is this the secret you've kept for me? This evolved ancillary.
Oh,
I'm in the system. Hurry, go.
No, come on. Oh, Cortana. Alright, that's all we have time for. I have no idea when the ending of this is. I really have no idea. So thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe as it helps the channel greatly. We'll see you in the next one. Take care.